Yo, what's good, man? Get into it, man. Y'all figure this stuff out. Because I'm seeing a lot of videos about Texas business. Texas business, man. Y'all figure this out. Y'all figure this out. Alright? All this about rainwater and all that, mo3 vlogger, like, you doing a whole lot of wolfing. I watch your videos and stuff like that, but come on, bro. You talking about you got more niggas in Dallas than them niggas from Dallas, but you never in Dallas? That's anybody watching your damn channel and believe that is stupid. You know what I'm saying? What, you got a bunch of internet warriors from Dallas because they like your channel? They fuck with you? Yeah, I have no idea who the fuck any one of them niggas is. The ace time ghost, bro. I'm finna hit the boulevard. But yo, California red, yeah. Cease color, real Houston music. Bubble lied, naked bitch guy, man. I'm working wood wheel. Where's my even though that's Blicko and him and Sauce Walker going at it. Stay out the middle of that. I'm just saying, it's good music. Sauce Walker might think different, but none of Sauce Walker music or none of his artists remind me of the Houston sound. So, I still like them guys. It's still cool. But yeah, man, mo3 the blogger, you tripping with that, man. The dude talking about fly him out so we can scrap. You talking about you doing numbers and you making money. Fly him out. He going to fly himself back. Fly him out. What's his name, Sko? Shout out to that guy, man, for even getting back up there. Like, yo, he accepted you. Right? And you just fly him out. If you want him that bad, fly him out. Or come to Dallas. And that's something you probably ain't going to do, claiming you got all them cats in Dallas, though. You got more cats in Dallas rocking with you than he do. That's crazy. So, yeah, the YouTube world do know that, I guess, well, Sko, cause, you know, he accepted the challenge and was like, what's up? And I seen you just did a video talking about you're going to let it all out. You're going to end Rainwater's career. Like, who are you? You're not going to stop nothing Rainwater doing. Not no internet guy. What? MTT Don and MTTM Don and Don and number 7 and all of them, what, they going to drop their contracts and come run with you? And you sitting there, no, I don't want them. We don't need a new Kevin Gates. Like, dude, shut up. Shut up, man. So, mo3 vlogger, I wouldn't even at this video to you is because I don't have a problem with you. I'm cool with whatever you're doing. You're doing numbers, but you're just doing silly shit to get the numbers, man. Like, man, what the fuck? Dude said you're a spirit, man. Like, you go in, do your joint and go away in the corner and nobody even see your face. And all that. And I'm checking to see if I can see your face. And I'm like, no, I don't know. I can't see this nigga's face. Every video he got, he just vlogging from the corner and shit, in front of that fan or some shit. But you're a funny guy, man. You're a funny guy. But anyway, my channel, man, I'm going to stick to the subject. I'm going to find out what subjects I'm going to talk about. I'm not going to be Mr. Wendy Williams. I'm going to do what I got to do, man. And we're going to get this channel popping. Hopefully, with everybody's support, whoever this video come across. You know what I'm saying? Just subscribe. You ain't gotta share. You can like, then, you know, if it's something to share, then share. Don't just share no bullshit. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like, comment. I watched a video recently. I swear, I gotta say this to Mr. Hassan Campbell, man. He was in a room somewhere and was guys going live or so. And he was like, yeah, if we get these likes up to this or shares up to that, I might show y'all what's in this room. Like, we gave a fuck. Like, nigga, don't nobody give a fuck what's in that room, man. But chill, y'all be good, man. About it. Bob Gate, I swear. This is, yo, look. Let's support the people that really need to be supported, man. I need the support. I ain't gonna act like I don't. Let's go. Shit. Get me from running. Shit, stop me from running the streets. I barely can run them. Fuck, just got hit by a car not too long ago. I barely can fucking walk. So shit, keep a nigga out these streets.